just gonna do the best I can. Hopefully this time the recording doesn't drop to like 5 frames a second. And hopefully the game stays at least like 30.
Now let's go.
I guess it's gonna be the moment of truth here in a sec. Oh, look at that, the game's playable. Hopefully I'm good enough at playing it, though.
Here we go! Whew.
I fully expected to miss that jump. I was ready for it. Menus. Menus, why? I'm not really sure how other people play this game. I'm pretty sure with like the video I watched to like take notes and all that. I'm pretty sure the person playing in that video was using mouse and keyboard. I don't have that kind of willpower, so I'm just using the controller. But I keep forgetting which buttons are which.
I can go anytime.
Like that. I mixed up which buttons were which.
Fall into darkness. I can go. This was enough.
It's fine. It's the first run. I'm gonna mess something up way worse sooner or later.
Battle start. It's my turn.
Yes. Yeah. Why am I mashing A instead of just hitting skip? I was too distracted looking at my splits to make sure I actually hit the right one. A professional? I am not. Now I mash A. Alright, this first part I've done like 2 or 3 times, so other than menus and cutscenes, I understand what to do in like the actual gameplay.
Let's decide on this place.
So as long as I remember to hold the run button.
Yeah.
How did I miss? The hitbox on that thing is huge. I guess as long as I get like below 50 minutes, this is like a good enough time. I mean, of course I would try to beat that, but like for a first run. Why is menuing so hard? Bird! Alright. Always get caught on it. Oh man, I can't wait to listen to this music over and over again. Wrong. Report first. Hit up. And then do it. Oh man.
Now let's go. Yeah. Battle start. It's my turn.
Second. There we go.
Let's decide on this place.
Stop running for a second to hit that, because otherwise I'll miss it like 50 times. Alright. The block dungeon place. I always hit something. Well, not always. I usually hit something and just have to start over. Fingers crossed.
Let's decide on this place.
Ta-da. I actually get to play the rest of the game. This commentary sucks. Nope. Stuck. Okay. I'm just trying to figure out how everything works. I apologize. I'm sorry. Not very good at multitasking. Now we go to the block dungeon. This way. I made it.
Here we go. You.
The run can continue. Ha ha. No. Report. And then select the mission.
Now let's go. We got the target location down.
I wonder why we fight this one instead of that one over there. I thought it was five. Exit and then select. Where am I going? Like, I don't know why I saw the eye and I'm like, oh, time eater. That was wrong. Incorrect. Excuse you. Trying to cut me off. Resisting the urge to scroll through my notes. Even though I know it'll, like, pause the game. I should probably figure out how to let the game run in the background when it's not in focus. That might help. That's a later problem. Oh, I see where I messed up. I was supposed to use those SP items to blast through the dangerous objects. Dangerous flying objects. Okay. Well, that's like a free minute and a half, 2 minutes to save. I don't know how long it took doing that. But it felt like a while.
Yeah.
Whoops. I thought that was a separate cutscene. I saw the fade to black and I'm like, ah, hit button, skip, skip. Alright, that one. That one was skip. Ugh. Now these separate cutscenes are throwing me off. Alright. We go to Game Gear first. I guess I split when I go back to the library. I didn't really think about when I would be doing that. I'm going to Mega Drive.
We got the target location down.
Wait a minute, we don't do this. We skip this. Ah.
Here we go.
Okay. Well. Future time save. See, this is a long con. Like, oh man, I got a pretty good PB for my first run, and then like, bam, smash it in the second run because I did everything wrong. Alright, gotta grab the item over there. I have extra items now because I forgot to use them before. Remember that. Gotta remember that. Talk to him once. You do. You only talk to him once. Whoops. I'll fix that later. Yeah, Game Gear 2. Probably just remove the medicine bill split. I mean, it like auto-completes anyways. Just change that to the Mega Drive 1 split. And remove the original Mega Drive split. Yeah, probably. Cutscene's a lot longer than I remember. So, Mega Drive one more time, and Game Gear again. Ah, yes. A clone of Best Girl. Thank you for this precious gift. Wait. Go to Mega Drive. I almost tripped myself up there.
Let's decide on this place.
Almost messed up pretty bad. Game Gear 3. I forgot to support for Game Gear 2. It's fine, I'll fix it later. I already have to fix these splits, who cares? Aw man, this Mega Drive 2 split's gonna be so fast. Whoa, look at that. Don't look at that, because I didn't see the text box on the screen. I messed up. Stopped and checked. Hello? Box. Is it that one? I don't know. It's fine. Should have read my notes better. Again? It is that one. Whoa, talk about free time save. Now we're going to Dreamcast. I don't think I really do anything here. Doesn't look like I really do anything here. I'm confused, hold on. Oh, yes, yes, okay. I accept the quest for the next Dreamcast for the boss fight, but right now I collect the things to go and grind, okay. Oh, yes. IS. Segami. How do I not have enough money? Is it because I didn't win those fights? It's fine. It's fine. Wow, really?
It's my turn.
I'm not done yet.
How did I? What did I mess up? Genuinely, whatever.
What should I do?
What should I do?
Welcome to the end. You're done.
What do we do?
Oh, perfect timing. Fun. I did a
level up.
I mean, I can still finish the run
to
get myself a time. A different controller. The one I am using, the button that skips the battle animation is kind of dying. Oops. That wasn't the controller, that was me. So like sometimes it just lets go even though I'm holding it down. It's just an old controller.
What should I do? Finally!
My
what
turn.
Should I do? Not bad!
This is pretty good!
Should I do?
Is it under? Yeah.
Bring it on! What should I do?
holding the button down, I promise. And it's not just in this game, it's just the controller in general. It's just old, it's dying.
I'm over here, genius.
I have another one.
It's my turn.
It's a different kind of controller. Like, this is an Xbox 360 controller. I could just plug in, like, my Switch controller.
Leave it to me.
That'll work just fine.
Level up.
Oh, nope. I need one more level.
You're here.
It's my turn.
Oh, come on. That wasn't enough to level up. Thought for sure it would be. I got turned around, but halfway across, I was like, oh, well, if I just fight this Tetris guy, it'll all work out. He's probably enough XP, but... ugh. Nope.
What should I do?
Okay. Now. Now I go to the Dreamcast era. And I fight her. Honestly, I should go ahead and scroll through the notes.
I choose this place.
I've been doing pretty horribly. I've been messing up a lot of things. Like, I think record finishes in like a minute and a half or so.
We can't afford to lose this. Leave it to me!
But like, I still feel like I'm doing fine. That's the wrong button. The amp booster. Enter fever mode. Transform into Saturn. Yeah. Then do this. I'm holding the button. I did not even move my finger that whole time. Yeah, this might be the last time I ever use this controller. To abandon both of the side quests, and then set IF as my only party member. Still didn't split. Yeah, there's Dreamcast. It's fine. not a fan of this menu system.
You got the target location down.
This is not where we go, right?
Yep.
We talked to somebody. Yeah, we talked to IF. Talk to that girl. That's what that, okay. That's what that means in the notes. I wrote these notes. Why do I not understand what they mean? Whoa. You know, I don't think below 50 is gonna happen.
I won't go easy.
Alright, I'm holding the button
down.
Prepare
yourself.
Strength is
okay,
gone.
It worked. Never mind. I know we're about to grind again. I know we're supposed to get Segami up to 25 and then she can beat the Time Eater, but every time I did that when I was practicing this stuff, I was only able to kill the Time Eater like a few times. I'm not sure if it's because I like low rolled every hit that I did during the fight or if I'm missing something. But I think since this time is just kind of bad and it doesn't really matter, I'm probably just gonna grind an extra level. There's Neptune, there's Neptune. One little bot. written down is 20.
It's my turn.
That she gets EXP boost to 20.
All into dark. Let's get this done. You're done. Finally.
I wasn't sure if that meant.
You're wide open.
Like I'm basing that off of Segami's level
it's
or her
turn.
Level. All the other levels I've written down is based off Segami.
Level up! One step closer to the ultimate spot!
It's based off Segami. I was right. That I'm an idiot. That's fine.
I can go any.
Well,
what should I do?
At least it wasn't a surprise attack.
Disappear. All into dust. Let's get this done. You're done. Welcome. What do we do? So, level up. I'm going to gain so much power. Start the battle. What should I do?
I'm not sure if it's worth it at that point.
You're done. Finally, my turn.
Or if I'm better off just mashing attack.
What do we do? So not that. Just level up. Yep. Yep. Battle start. I can go anytime.
Dumb spider kept moving on me. What am I doing? I can just. Optimal. Trust me. I speedrun this game.
Stop me. It's my turn.
What?
Where'd you come from? It's my turn.
See what level Sigami was.
You're wide open. It's my turn. Come on. Disappear. Let's get this done. I'm over here, genius. What should I do? All into darkness. You're dead.
I can go anytime.
I guess it doesn't matter until you at least build up another fever. I guess that's a good tell.
Oh, perfect timing.
Excuse me. I hit the wrong button.
What should I do?
And because I love wasting time, I'm gonna get one more level.
It's my turn. One step closer to the ultimate spot. Here we go.
Never mind, Sega Meat just hit 25. Yep. I climbed the wrong thing.
The enemy is surprised. It's my turn.
Forgot about the weapon proficiency.
You're wide open.
Maybe that's why I wasn't doing well.
It's my turn.
Let's just fight. Nope. Almost forgot to shop. Buy strength booster. Try on the wish band.
We need to stay focused.
Alright, maybe I can still get sub 50.
Let's get this done.
Alright. Wrong button. Use the strength booster. Transform to Dreamcast. Enter fever mode. Then spam Dreamblade.
Leave it to me. What should I do?
Well, honestly, that went better than I expected. At the beginning, I thought sub 50 would be like a good goal for a first run. But, like, I screwed up a lot of things pretty bad, and I still got it. So, I guess at the end of the day, I'm confused. Whoops. I clicked out of the game. Oh, well. Would you like to redo history? No, I'm good.
Superdimension Neptune versus Sega Hard Girls.
And yeah, the DLC was off. Cool.